Hey guys, welcome back to No Catch Your Name. It's me, Ella, and today I'm doing a tag video. I can't remember who started this tag, but I've seen a few people do it, and I don't know if I've been tagged in it, but I saw it and thought it was fun, so I'm gonna do it anyways. But yeah, it is the isolation snack tag, and what it is you show your top three favorite isolation snacks. So since we've all been stuck at home and snacking probably more than I should, you know, everyone wants to know what everybody else is snacking on, I guess. But mine are kind of healthy looking, but I'm going to be honest. I have been losing weight the last 3.5 months, but I've been slacking the last few weeks because of stress and stuff. But I'm still trying to do better, but I'm not doing great. But anyways, here are my three top snacks for isolation. All right, one is this. These are mandarin oranges, the little tiny ones. This particular brand I think is Cutie, which I prefer the Halo ones. They're always sweeter, but our Walmart only carries Cutie brand, and they're the only place in our town that has grocery pickup right now, so I am shopping only at Walmart at the moment. So I love these little oranges. I love that you can peel them so easily, and then you can just eat everything else. They normally don't have seeds, but every now and then you find one. Jesse loves these too, so it's a good snack for us to carry outside with us and all that. And they smell good, they taste good, they're sweet, and yeah, I love oranges. And every time I smell an orange, it makes me think of Christmas. My second favorite snack is cucumbers. I have always loved cucumbers. This is an English cucumber, and the only thing I hate about this is that they wrap them in plastic. Why do they wrap them in plastic? I cannot get a cucumber anywhere around me that's not wrapped in plastic, and that's so stupid to me because they have a protective coating, their skin. So this is really wasteful, I think, but I love cucumbers, so I'm gonna keep buying them. But I love cucumbers, I love to eat them. I just peel them and eat them raw. I do add some salt, I know it's probably not the best thing, but I absolutely love cucumbers. I've got some cucumber plants already sprouting right now that I will be planting once May gets here. After the last week of April, I will pick my radishes and then redo my dirt where the radishes are and then put my cucumbers where my radishes were. And I'm gonna eat the heck out of them. Last year I got an overabundance of cucumbers. I mean, I had six or seven fresh ones every day, and I ate them every day. I loved them. And this year I'm growing some green ones kind of like this, but they're not English cucumbers. I forget what they're called. And some lemon cucumbers, which are round, short round yellow ones. They look like lemons, but they taste like cucumbers essentially. And yeah, I want to grow some cucumelons one of these days. They look like little tiny watermelons, but they're cucumbers. So yeah, sidetrack. And then this is my absolute favorite isolation snack, and these are hard to come by, and I try to order. I have two more on my grocery list right now for my grocery pickup. That's on Monday, and I hope that they don't, I turned it off to where they can't substitute them, because I don't want another brand. I want these ones. But my most favorite snack right now is the Famous Dave's signature spicy pickle chips. These are so good. This jar's half empty. This is the second jar that we've had this week. And they do have spear versions, but they're not as good as the chips. Definitely the chips. They're spicy, but not horribly spicy. They're also sweet. They're kind of like a bread and butter pickle with some spice on it. They're really crunchy. They're just so good. They are higher in calorie than most pickles. These are 30 calories for an ounce, but still not that bad. And I pretty much eat these every day. These are my favorite snack ever. But yeah, so that is my three favorite isolation snacks. Oranges, cucumbers, and pickles, which are basically cucumbers. They're just pickled cucumbers. But these are definitely amazing. Try them out. I think the only reason they have a lot of calories is because they have sugar in them. Like more, yeah, they got high fructose corn syrup. I can't even talk, blah, blah. That's probably not that good, but you know, I think, since two of these are like organic, I think it's okay to slip in a non-organic thing. So it's all good. But anyways, I do want to tag some people. I have it written down. I want to tag Shell from Shell Crochet, Amber from Ooh All Crochet, Priscilla from Distinctive Crochet, and Becca from Becca Busy Fingers. And so you guys need to share with us your top three isolation snacks. And yeah, because it's just fun. We're all stuck. We're all watching each other. We might as well have some fun with it. But I'm gonna go ahead and hop off because I'm losing daylight. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.